Jack, in that pro am in the league, were you able to play against professionals, maybe even WNBA players?
Yes, like a lot of them. Like, I don't know if you know Tamara Young.
Yeah.
Yeah, I played with her. I guarded her. She guarded me. I was so happy because I get end one with her. And I,
Oh my God.
yeah. So it was just playing in the ABL was like really a good experience and
Yeah.
exposure for me, you know, seeing those WNBA players that I just got to see on TV, on Instagram, but now I'm seeing them in flesh, like in front of me, you know, and to be able to play against with them. So just, you know, I feel so honored and I was just, you know, so happy that I got to be in this league, you know, battling against the best of the best, learning from them. It's really amazing. I didn't expect it, to be honest. I was just there, you know, just play ball out every single day, just to be with my teammate, play with them. And then Portia messaged me like if I'm able to do FaceTime because I'll be receiving an award. I was like, what award? And then she said it's called the Rising Star Award. So, really? And then she said, we give this award to someone who's around my age that they think who impacted the game and their team. And it was me. And I was like, whoa, really? Oh my God.
Kinilig
Yeah.
ka? Kinilig ka?
Super, super kiligaw. Like, wow, imagine there were so many like athletes there, same with my age, but you know, among all of them, I'm the one that's chosen. So it's just like really, I'm just really honored.